Sometimes when we're extruding very lightweight material, it's hard to get it to go down into the extruder. So we created this little gadget out of things I had around the shop. So it's a metal funnel, a windshield wiper motor, some sockets, and an old drill bit. And it works very well. Also, we got a new powder coater.